Welcome to Green Biz Studio. I'm Elaine Shea, the Verge Program Director for Green Biz Group, and I'm here with Howard Wenger from SunPower. He's the president. Welcome, Howard.
Great to be here. Thank you, Elaine.
Great. I'm so glad you can join us. So one of the questions that I had was kind of telling that story about SunPower, because you guys have a really interesting transformation story just as a company. So where did you guys start out, and then where are you guys going to go?
It is interesting. I mean, the solar industry has gone through this rocket ship trajectory, and I think we tend to forget about companies like SunPower that had to really pioneer for almost 20 years. So starting in 1985, the company was founded by Dick Swanson, a professor out of Stanford University. He invented this really cool solar cell. It's a back contact solar cell, and what that means essentially is that the solar cell has all of the electrical connections on the backside, which makes it the most efficient solar cell in the world, which means it converts more sunlight to electricity than any other solar cell in the world. And so for SunPower, for 20 years, we were a solar cell company. It's 1985 to 2005.
Wow.
Then 2005, in the last 10 years, it's been an amazing transformation that's taken place, where we migrated from being a cell company to a panel company to a systems solution company, and now we're more like an energy company. And it's been an amazing ride so far.
So tell me about that evolution in terms of your customers.
Well, the customers have changed.
Obviously,
In the first 20 years, we had customers like Honda and Air Environments, where we were integrating our solar cells into cars and into airplanes to set high altitude records. So kind of off the beaten track kind of applications of technology. And now we're serving customers like Bed Bath & Beyond. We heard from them this morning. And Macy's, Target, retail companies, and then very large companies like Apple also are a customer of ours. And we're building power plants for utilities.
Wow.
And we're also delivering solar for homes. So we cover the full spectrum. And one of the focuses for us at this conference is to introduce our new Helix product, which is the world's first fully integrated commercial solar solution. It's targeted for commercial industrial customers and also for other public institutions like universities and schools. It's a rooftop system, but it can also be deployed over parking areas and on the ground. And so you literally can offset all the electricity for a commercial customer or a public sector customer with this technology. What's interesting and different about Helix is that every single component is fully engineered and delivered by one company. We call it the power of one. So we have that advantage as a company at SunPower, where we developed all of the technology from the solar cell through to the panel, and all of the wiring and electrical components, all the way to the software that delivers the full solution for the customer. And it lowers the installation time, so it reduces cost by a factor of two on the install time. And it also delivers more energy per square foot than any other system out there. We deliver 70% more energy on any given rooftop with our technology in Helix than the conventional solution that's out there today.
So is that because of the larger system, or is it because of the actual panel efficiency?
It's really because of the panel efficiency that's driving it, and then the unique integrated way that we're putting the panels on the roof. Mm. So we're able to populate and make full use of the roof, so that almost 90% of the roof is covered with our panels, and still allowing for things like the soiling on the panels to be washed off easily, and taking into consideration every element. One of the things that people often don't think about is the wiring and the wiring management and how important that is on a solar system. So if you think about a solar system that has wires on every panel connecting to each other, wires go from those panels into an inverter. It's very complicated.
Right.
So we're making the complex simple by putting plug and play solutions on all of these panels. So the only tools you need to install our system are your hands.
Wow.
So we have literally no tools.
You don't need to have a trained person to come in and actually do that?
Well, we still use trained electricians and so forth to meet code and so on. But you really do not need to have highly skilled people to install our systems, because it's all plug and play.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's very
cool. That's really awesome.
Yeah.
So let's talk about applications then. Mm-hmm. So tell me all the different kinds of applications for this in terms of the integrated commercial scale plug-and-play power station that you have.
Yeah, well, if you look at most commercial facilities, most of them have flat roofs.
Right.
So this system is designed to go on a flat roof,
yeah,
without penetrating the roof,
right,
and drilling holes into the roof. So it literally sits on the roof and goes together like a jigsaw puzzle.
Interesting.
And so that allows us to install it really, really fast. So we have a flat roof solution that's Helix. But, you know, most, especially retail operations, but most offices have big parking areas that are uncovered. So we can come in with a carport and put
Smart.
Helix over the parking area and convert that parking area into something that actually looks beautiful.
Cool.
And we really care about the way our systems look and perform and operate and the reliability and so forth. That's why we design Helix and the cost. But
how much does it cost?
Well, the costs have come down by a factor of 10 in solar in the last 15 years.
Yeah.
And so now, today, our system is competitive with retail electricity.
Wow.
And so we're saving our customers money from day one, and they can pay for it with cash or finance it.
Right.
And there's no money down, and save money and protect the environment and protect the energy future of the facility.
Absolutely.
All at the same time.
So talking about Helix, yeah, tell me a little bit about what your customers are seeking out of Helix. What does Helix address?
Well, you know, our customers are really concerned about energy demand from a couple of perspectives. One is their costs keep on rising, linked to the cost of energy. Mm-hmm. So they want to keep that under control. And the other thing, increasingly, they're very concerned about their carbon footprint. Mm. And so they're coming to companies like SunPower to develop and deliver a full turnkey solution that addresses both controlling energy costs, controlling carbon footprint, and doing it in a very simple way. And Helix does that because we've married hardware with software. Mm. And the software component we call Energy Link. And this is the product that enables us to communicate with the customer and monitor their system performance while enabling them to look at what the demand profile is for their facilities. And by understanding, you know, there's that old saying, you can't manage something unless you measure it.
Right.
We measure it a lot. And we measure the demand part too. And we're coupling that for the very first time, never been offered before by a solar power company, to have both the solar supply side and demand side in one convenient spot through software that the customer can monitor through their iPhones or their smart devices or on their laptops and computers. And this enables them to control their energy costs, both demand capacity charges and energy charges.
Wow, that sounds really great. That's where the solar in a box comes in, and it's very easy to control too with the software. So
solar in a box, easy to control.
Awesome. That sounds like a very promising solution. Congratulations on the deployment of Helix.
Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah, and thanks so much for joining us.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Elaine. It's a pleasure.